Welcome to CMS eHealth. Electronic health records, or EHRs for short, allow you to record and share patient information electronically instead of on paper. The potential benefits of EHRs include getting patients more involved in their own healthcare, improving the coordination of care, making healthcare safer and more efficient, reducing health disparities, and in the end, improving health for everyone. To help more providers get up and running with their own EHRs, CMS has created the Medicare and Medicaid EHR incentive programs. We believe that if more providers use EHRs, we can improve healthcare. So, how do you get started? It's pretty simple. If you're an eligible professional, an eligible hospital, or a critical access hospital, you can take the first step by adopting certified EHR technology. Certified EHR technology means that an EHR system meets a certain minimum standard and captures and stores data in a structured way. It's easy to find out which EHR systems and modules have received an official stamp of approval and qualify for the incentive programs. Just visit the Certified Health IT product list found on www.healthit.gov. Let's say you've purchased certified EHR technology and put it into use. So far, so good. Now, to qualify for the incentive payment, you need to demonstrate meaningful use. Simply put, you need to show you are using your EHR to improve care in ways that can be measured. In the EHR incentive programs, there were three stages of meaningful use. Each one has benchmarks that progress, like the rungs on a ladder, to help providers get closer to improving health outcomes. At each stage, you can demonstrate meaningful use by meeting certain criteria, like providing your prescriptions electronically or recording valuable information about patients, such as vital signs and smoking status. Some of these meaningful use requirements put the focus on the patient and how EHRs let them better interact with their providers or their care plan. That includes things like getting an electronic reminder for follow-up care. Other meaningful use requirements focus on you, the provider, and how EHRs can help you make more informed decisions, deliver better care, or collaborate with other providers. The EHR incentive programs offer incentive payments for you and benefits for your patients in the form of better care. To learn more about these programs, please visit the CMS EHR website to get started.